The next step is to be able to prepare correctly a coaxial cable. You have seen that the coaxial cable is very important to connect the different components of the system, to connect the LNB to the satellite receiver. We can say that basically a coaxial cable is made of five parts. First, you have a central electric cable wire, if you want, that is made of copper in the center here, that will convey a signal, electrical signal, coming from the LNB. It's followed or protected by a plastic coating that you see here, a plastic coating or a layer. And this second element, plastic coating, is covered by a very thin copper layer. And on top of this third element, you have a kind of mesh made of copper also. It depends. It can be another metallical element. And this one, this mesh, will be also conveying a second signal. And finally, you have this outer coating, that's the plastic, for total isolation. The basic idea is that two signals must be sent through this cable, that's coaxial cable, one in this central wire, and the second one through the mesh, in combination with this thin layer of copper. And these two must not touch each other. We must learn to connect properly, to prepare properly the coaxial cable so that to receive this F connector, to make the connection between this wire and your LNB, like this. But before we show how to connect the F connector to the extremity of the coaxial cable, it's also good to know that you have different type of a coaxial cable in the market. Some are good quality, I mean some can resist very well under the sunshine, so the external coating is very resistant. Others are less resistant. We have experienced some damages with some of these cables, and it's good to know that. And it's also too good to know that some cable of a external diameter that is too big to receive the F cable. So if you take them, you will have some difficulties to put your F connector on them after preparation. And other also have a diameter, external diameter, that is too small. And then if you put your the F connector in them, you can have a kind of floating wire, and the connection will not be good with your devices. It's good to know that you have also different tools, different devices for uncovering or preparing coaxial cables. I have this one, for example, with different holes for different diameters. You can use it, but frankly, my experience is that these devices are good, but for preparing the coaxial cable, this type of coaxial cable, they are not as efficient as simple tools like this cutter that you see here. So I count, I measure something like 2 centimeters down from the extremity, and then I make my longitudinal cut here, not too deep, not to damage the mesh that's surrounding the central parts of the cable, and then I make a cut following the circumference, but not too deep. Otherwise, I will cut by the same time. I will cut the mesh that is here, that must remain. So a very light cut following the circumference of the cable, and then I should be able to remove the external plastic coating, but at the same time to keep the maximum of this mesh that I pull back, and then I take also the aluminium coating that is here, that's working indeed with the mesh, and then I cover back also with the mesh. And now the next step, so this is down, this will convey one signal, and the next step will depend if I count something like 1 or 0.5 centimeter from the extremity of the black coating. I will count 0.5 centimeter and make a cut, not too sharp also, otherwise I will remove by the same time the central wire, that one I need. So I make a light, very light cut here following the circumference, and if I do that properly, I must be able to remove this white coating, plastic coating, leaving this central cable. But this is too long. I would take just something like, again, 0.5 centimeter on the top of this the extremity of the white coating, and I cut there. If I leave it too long like this, when I want to connect the F, I can put the F connector. That is not the problem. But once I have put the F connector, when I want to make the connection with my device, LNB or whatever, then you see that this extremity will come inside and will touch the deep inside, and then you can push anymore. And then you cannot lock your F connector. That's why we have to take something like only, and there you use this tool, something like 0.5 centimeter above the extremity of the white plastic coating. And then 0.5, that's enough. Then you take your F connector, and then you prepare very well. Be careful to put this down very, very well. And then you push and you turn, so that to fix the F connector, and then you connect to your device, let's say for example the NNB. You can connect now and you turn this to fix it more solidly. And then that is done. This type of preparation must be done for all the connectors that you have.